It's easy to make a call using the Webex app. You can stay in the flow of work with all of your meeting messaging and calling capabilities. The global workforce is working from everywhere, any time of day, and from all types of devices. With Webex calling, you can make calls from the Webex app or on your mobile device. You can make calls on your computer, as well as desk phones and video conferencing devices. Let's get started. I'm on my computer and I've got the Webex app open. There are several ways to initiate a call. First of all, you can find your own phone number by clicking your contact avatar on the top left corner. There you go. You've got your personal details, including your phone number and your email. Back on subject, there are multiple places to initiate a call. Let's start with clicking on the phone icon in the left navigation bar. Let's see what we've got. The All tab is a list of all of my calls dialed and received. There's also a tab for the calls that I've missed. One of the features that I like about the call log is you can actually hover over someone's name and call them with just one click. You've got your dial pad with a search box in here. You can type in letters or numbers to call or search for a contact. You can also click each of the numbers in the dial pad, but I find it easier just to use my keyboard numbers at the bottom of the dial pad. You're going to find a drop-down menu to pair the device you would like to use. You can pair it to your computer, maybe your desk phone, or perhaps a video conferencing device that you're paired to. Go ahead and choose it right there. You do have one more decision to make. Do you want to start that call with audio or with video? And of course, with video, there's going to be audio as well. Let's click on messages and I'll show you once you're in the space. You can find the call buttons in the upper right-hand corner. Keep in mind your calling experience depends on your account settings. So for this contact, I have the option to make the call using a phone number or I can spin up a Webex meeting. If I know I want video on, I can click the video icon. All right, it's time to make a call. It's ringing. Before the call is even connected, I can decide where I want to have my audio muted, unmuted, video on, video off. When on the call, you can also add another person, transfer their call, merge a call, and access additional options here by clicking the three dots. All calls can be escalated to Webex, but you don't need a Webex meeting to share your screen. You can turn on your video when you're on a call later, if you want. Okay, time to hang up and move on to some best practices. The first is to use settings to set up your call preferences. You can find settings by clicking your avatar in the top left of the Webex app. Next, use a headset in a shared space. Last of all, if you don't want to be interrupted, be sure to turn on Do Not Disturb in the Webex app. This is going to keep calls from coming through, but you can still make calls. All right, that's it. Thank you, and be sure to learn more at Webex Academy.